This room is crowded with false emotions of sanity. I want to pray with the pagans, for the deceitful tongues do not bring authenticity to your thesis. Whose body is this? How can I be forgotten when this body is still here?